A man was arrested today for murdering another man in Springfield last year. 24-year-old Keon Klein was wanted for shooting and killing 59-year-old Raymond Davis last August. He was arrested today for murder and aggravated discharge of a firearm.